Hey guys, it's Nimer. I know it's been a while, but I am back, and this time I'm going to talk about double team practice. This feature got released on the NA server with the recent patch, so I thought I'd just quickly mention it since it seems like a lot of players still haven't unlocked this feature. So, to start the quest, you just have to head to Sujuru at the coordinates there. Once you reach those coordinates, a cutscene will appear, and the quest will be pretty straightforward from there. However, if you are having a bit of trouble just after the maze part, then keep watching because I do have a little bit of a walkthrough for that. So once you have unlocked the double TP feature, just click the button at the bottom of the screen and click on the empty skill slot. From there, you can go choose your skill like normal, but once you click the skill, press set cultivation. And you should not select cultivate because that will set it as your main one, whereas this is the secondary one. Also, you should know that the secondary cultivation cannot be for the internal skills, only the main one can be. As you can see, we now have the two different types of fatigues, and it's available on the right hand side as well. Well, that's pretty much all that you have to know for that part, but if you want to keep watching, I will do a quick walkthrough of the end of the maze part of the quest. So once you find yourself in this room, fly over to the end and kill these guys. They will drop a key for the left hand side of the room. So once you get the key, make your way over to the door. You can just walk along the side if you want to. And then once you're inside, you'll have to make your way to the back room. Once you're in there, there will be a little cushion on the ground that you have to click, and the other key will be there. And then just run back out and head over to the other door. Once you made your way through there, the quest should be pretty straightforward. There'll be some assassins that you have to kill, and then the princess in the jail. But yeah, that's everything that I wanted to say. So thank you so much for watching. I know it has been a while, but it's good to be back. I hope that all of your Wushu adventures will go well. See you next time.